Okay, so it's 8:45 in the morning, and Logan has a watermelon.
Bryce has been telling me for like two months that we're going to a Chuck E. Cheese.
Let's go Chuck E. Cheese.
They might not let us in the Chuck E. Cheese.
I'm just letting you know that we're this vlog is gonna come to us at Chuck E. Cheese. Yeah. No, I'm just gonna let you know. We're gonna end up at Chuck E. Cheese. Hey, I'm a minor. We can take me in. Hey, so my name's Bryce, and we have a huge group of guys from out of town. Like, we're all from across the country. We were wondering if we could still come and just, like, eat and have a good time.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah! Come on, shake your body, baby, do that funk. I know you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, do that funk. I know you can't control yourself any longer.
All right, after the long-awaited time, we've made it to Chuck E. Cheese! Yeah!
Hey, 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 hey!
Where can I get a medal like that?
I just found these. You want one?
Yeah, I'll let me tell you.
No way.
Oh, dude. What?
Let's go! Who killed the vibe? Who killed it? Oh! 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 Oh!
Okay, guys, come on.
That's a charge.
Alright, how much we got?
2,160.
Whoa! Whoa, don't open up Garrett's prize.
That's literally for Garrett, bro. It's his birthday present.
Good one.
He's gonna see this and he's gonna hate you.
I had to hit myself, it's okay.
Wait, did they
ever watch? We can talk about this.
Why are you laughing?
Nothing from nothing leaves nothing. You gotta have something.